Little cutscene at the end. About right, I mean. I bet it's about right. Let's see.
They set up a cell for Sokolov in the old kennel. Shackles and everything. Mm. It'll be a shock, him waking up in the straw and old dog poop. But from what I hear, he's woken up worse places. Wow. I guess we all have a bet.
I doubt a dozen soldiers could have done it better. Sokolov's knowledge will enable us to strike at the Lord Regent directly.
Yeah.
And ultimately help you get your life back. Soon, we won't have to hide in the shadows. The royal physician is brilliant, but he was a fool to protect the Lord Regent.
Yeah.
Sokolov gave us the elixir, the war machine. He could have made us a great nation. Now he pays the price for siding with a tyrant. You have my thanks, sir.
Anyway, Judge.
If you wish to get some sleep, now is a good time.
Oh, and before you've got a chance to sleep, we've got another mission for you. Jeez. Yeah, let's do that. Nice to see it all, Emmy. Emmy Squeamy Wimmy, right there. Okay, so. I think we should call it there and go and talk to Emily momentarily. Corvo's bed. Okay, bit stop and start, but hope you enjoyed that.